Under the evening light, I stand here at the edge of the garden, just up in the top corner. And over there somewhere, my little house. From up here, it shows just how countryside things are. The sun's starting to set on another fine day. There, the other side of the valley, the cliffs and hills rise. Over here, land slowly slopes down towards the road. As you can see, when I pop out across the garden, it's a little more than just stepping out of the back door. It's really rather a fine winter evening. No complaints at all about this weather. Just dropping down there behind the ridge. As you can see, everything is all very green, and if I stop, quiet and peaceful. It's nice to have all this open space to exist in, far better than being crammed up in a little box. Trees. Next year's firewood. Drying there. And here we have the house. Follow me down the side of the house. Oh, there's the bird table there in the morning. Plenty of visitors. Large cactus there. One more just hidden behind the trees there. And the trees in the front garden as I look down towards the road. And all is good. And there we go. Little stroll around my garden.